digital read is used to read the value of a particular pin. The syntax of this digital read is digital, all letters are in lowercase, and read, capital R E D. If I write digital read of 3, it gives the value of voltage at the third pin. If third pin is having high voltage, means the third pin is supplied with the 5 volts. If the third pin is high, then a particular binary 1, we can assume the reading value is binary 1. If the third pin value is low, if we are using digital read 3, then it will return the value binary 0. This is how we use the digital read function in Arduino IDE.